Trinchera Peak for the first time in pretty much half a year, so we're pretty excited to be back. I think we're gonna have a good time today. It's actually pretty foggy, a little damp, but I think we're gonna have some fun.